I'm not saying that this is an easy job for males, but when it comes to heavy burden of experience.
When you are a female journalist and you report from an event like protests that can turn violent very easily, usually what we get is a reaction. Why didn't they send some of your male colleagues?
People will mostly ask, who are you sleeping with? Who gave you the right to cover some topics? Don't deal with serious topics, don't deal with corruption and everything. You are a woman.
You see that we live in a kind of patriarchal society.